Chinese pot, Chinese pot, Chinese pot. That's the way to learn Chinese. Chinese pot, Chinese pot, Chinese pot. That's the way to learn Chinese. Hello and welcome once again to Chinese Pod, coming to you from Shanghai, China. Today's lesson is a basic lesson, and this is our audiobook, our phrasebook series, a sort of an audio travel guide for getting through Shanghai just or China when you arrive, getting through the airport and so on, taking taxis and so on. So in today's lessons, we're still in the taxi, in fact. We're talking about arriving at your destination, and paying the taxi fare and so on. Now, we have the dialogue in just a moment, and I suggest that you listen to the dialogue 3 times. You try to piece it together for yourself, and after that, we will help you to break it down so that you get the full meaning. And then, of course, at the end, we'll repeat the dialogue so you can really try to consolidate it. You will, however, need, finally, to go to ChinesePod.com and to see those transcripts, to see the characters and the words and so on. And that is really to complete the learning experience for you. Okay, let's start with the dialogue, and we'll read it first time, perhaps more naturally, and after that we'll slow it down a little bit for you. Okay, so first time.
先生，我们到了。您用卡还是用现金？
我用现金好吗？多少钱？
85块。
85块，真好，谢谢。
Second time.
先生，我们到了。您用卡还是用现金？
我用现金好吗？多少钱？
85块。
85块。正好，谢谢。
Third time.
先生，我们到了。您用卡还是用现金？
我用现金，好吗？多少钱？
85块。
85块，正好，谢谢。
Okay, now, idiomatic expressions. Let's look at them. Let's translate them in an idiomatic form. Mm. So could you go through the sentence, please, Jenny, and I will translate the meaning.
先生，我们到了。
Sir, we've arrived.
先生，我们到了。
Sir, we've arrived.
先生，我们到了。
Sir,We've arrived.
您用卡还是用现金?
Do you want to use a card or cash?
您用卡还是用现金?
You want to use a card or use cash?
您用卡还是用现金?
Do you want to use a card or use cash?
我用现金好吗?
Can I use cash?
我用现金好吗?
Can I use cash?
我用现金好吗?
Can I use cash?
多少钱?
How much is it?
多少钱?
How much is it?
多少钱?
How much is that?
85块。
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 85块，正好，谢谢。
Here's 85块, thank you.
85块，正好，谢谢。
Here's 85块, thank you.
85块，正好，谢谢。
Here's 85块, thank you.All right, now we need to go into a little bit more detail. So let's go through the specific vocabulary here. Now, the first item is when you arrive, the taxi driver says,
先生，我们到了。
Okay, 我们到了。We, as in 我们, as in we, 到了。Tell us something about this. What does this literally mean? Jenny.
Have arrived.
Have arrived.
Yes.
So 到达 means to arrive.
Yes.
Yeah. So 到了 means indicates.
You have already arrived.
We have arrived. 我们到了. Okay. Now you could use that in many situations, right? You could maybe on the phone. Your friend says, "Where are you?" You might be actually downstairs in the lobby. You say, "No problem." 没问题，我们到了. We've already arrived.
Your friend might ask you, "Have you arrived?" 你到了吗?
Yeah. And or you might call your family from the airport and say, "Okay, I'm back in Shanghai. I'm back in China. 我到了. So
yes.
I've arrived." So very, very useful, this expression, 到了. Now, the next item, please, Jenny.
用.
To use.
用.
To use.
Fourth tone,
yeah. Now, the question is, the taxi driver is saying, are you going to use... a card, or are you going to use cash? So could we have that sentence again?
您用卡还是用现金?
Now, 您用卡, in this case, 卡 means a card.
Yeah, this is easy to remember. The pronunciation is very similar.
卡 sounds like card,
card,
that's right.
Yeah.
Now, this 卡 is very, very common in China, but a lot of foreigners, Westerners might not know this. There are transport cards you buy in the cities. You can use them on trains, subways, taxis, buses, the
what
whole
you do
thing.
Is you... put in a certain amount of money and then you keep recharging.
That's right. You can go to a convenience store and buy this car. And then you can use it in any of those any of those situations.
In taxi, subway,
that's right.
Buses.
Now, so this is a very common question that when you 到了, when you arrive, the taxi driver will ask you again this question.
您用卡还是用现金?
So 您用卡 means are you going to use a card? 还是 or 你用现金
cash.
So let's get that two, maybe three more times. For cash, how do you say cash, please?
现金.
So that looks like four and one. Is that correct?
Yes.
Okay.
现金.
Hey guys, it's Michael here at Chinese Pod, and we want to say thank you to all of our faithful subscribers. If you're not registered yet, head over to ChinesePod.com now and get 20% off.
We got promo code.
Use promo code GET20 at checkout to get 20% off your first year.
现金.
So that's cash. So again, one more time, are you going to use the card, meaning the transport card, or are you going to use cash?
您用卡还是用现金?
Good. Now, that you will hear every time in the taxi. The taxi driver will ask you every time. Now, the next question was, he asked, well, how much is it?
我用现金好吗? 多少钱?
Yeah. So, how much is it?
多少钱?
Okay. 多少钱, again, how much is it? So, the passenger said, I'm going to use cash. How much is that? 多少钱? Okay. And so, the fare, what was the taxi fare? It was...
85块.
Now, that's 85, that's 85. Now, let's look at this word, 快. The word 快 actually means like a piece or a...
Yeah, literally.
It literally means a piece. You have 冰块, for example, like an ice cube.
Yeah. 冰块.
Yeah. You could have 一块蛋糕, for example.
Yes.
You have a piece of cake, a slice of cake. For pizza as well, you use 块, yeah, a slice of... So it can use a cube, it can mean a slice or a piece. Now, but this is very common to describe money. So it's fact, it's 85块 means 85 renminbi.
Yeah.
Now, most foreigners use the term renminbi here, but normally it's not used here. That's the assumption. That would be like saying 85 American dollars. You don't have to say American dollars. You just say
$85
or bucks or whatever.
Bucks, yeah.
So in this case, local people wouldn't use the term renminbi in this case. They would say 85 kuai. Or they might say 85
yuan.
Yuan. That's similar. It means the same thing. Mm. So could we have it again? Maybe two times. 85 kuai, 85 yuan.
85 kuai. 85 yuan.
Good. Now that's describing the cost, money. Now the last item I want to look at here is when the passenger handed the money to the taxi driver, he said...
正好。
Now, this is a useful expression. How would we translate that literally, 正好?
Exactly, it means that.
This is exactly. This is exactly correct. Yeah. So, in other words, he's saying, the fare is 85, I'll give you exactly 85. Mm. Here is 85. So, one more time he said,
85块。正好.
Okay. Now, that is a common expression. You'll also hear this 正好 when you're receiving your change, for example, in a restaurant or in any, or the taxi driver. When he gives you your change, he'll say,
85块正好.
Okay, so 正好. Now, okay, so that was the taxi discussion once again in our audio phrase book for visiting China. Let's listen to that dialogue, and I believe it would be useful to listen to that maybe three more times.
先生，我们到了。您用卡还是用现金？
我用现金好吗？多少钱？
85块。
85块，真好。谢谢。
Second time.
先生，我们到了。您用卡还是用现金？
我用现金好吗？多少钱？
85块。
85块，真好，谢谢。
Third time.
先生，我们到了。您用卡还是用现金？
我用现金好吗？多少钱？
85块。
85块，正好，谢谢。
Good. Now, I do suggest you go to ChinesePod.com to drill down into the specifics, the vocabulary items, the transcripts, the exercises, and so on to help you to consolidate that.So I do believe, Jenny, that that's it for today. Time for us one more time from Chinese Pod here from Shanghai, China, to say
再见.
As usual, Chinese Pod provides an extensive selection of learning materials for this lesson on its website, www.chinesepod.com. You can access this lesson directly with the lesson number 0065. So just go to www.chinesepod.com/0065 and you will find a transcript, vocabulary, and much more. The link again, www.chinesepod.com/0065.